position flare. You just have to understand how to catch it. Hold your shaker this way, close to this edge, and release better three of your fingers. You can release two, but it's better to release three. Just take your bottle and throw it this way. Front pass with no flips, we just need it to be straight. And catch it this way. This way, tie your fingers, and the neck of your bottle is supposed to be in your shaker. Start this way and catch it. You can catch it by two fingers, you can catch it by three fingers. So, throw your bottle, watch your pull spot, and cover your pull spot. Cover it by your shaker, and take the neck of your bottle by your fingers. Throw, watch, cover, take. And again, just throw, catch. Throw, catch, throw, catch. And a second way. Hold your shaker this way. Release two or three of your fingers. Turn your hand this way. So it's going to be reverse grip. Your fingers is here. And just throw your bottle this way. So it's supposed to be here. So again, just throw your bottle. Watch the neck of it. And you have to move your shaker under your bottle. So it's supposed to fall down into your shaker. And just catch the neck of the bottle by your fingers. We will use this move in work and flare to make a pour. And now you just have to get used to it. Just pay attention on how you have to hold both of your objects together. So last time you just did front pass with half flip and you did catch your bottle by these fingers on a straight grip with a shaker in your hand. Now we will do the same move, but we will catch your bottle on open grip. In the beginning of forming, just do it with no flips. So do it this way. You just have to understand how to catch your bottle. So just throw it, do not flip, watch the neck of your bottle and catch it by these fingers. When you feel you're good with it, do the same move, but with one flip. And please do not hesitate to cover your finger, because you definitely will hit it. And the same move as previous one, but we will catch our bottle by reverse grip. Hold your shaker this way, release three of your fingers, and move your hand here, this way. So you will catch your bottle by these fingers. And now just don't flip your bottle, throw it really straight, see the neck of your bottle, and catch it by these fingers, this way. So your hand will be here, this way. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. When you're good with it, just do it with one flip. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. Throw, catch. This move can be hard at the beginning of learning. It depends on you. Just please not hesitate to cover your finger because I don't want you to have any bruises. So, thumb out, cage behind, but you will change your shaker in your hands. So, first you will change it in front of you, and then you will change it behind your back. So, everything is the same with tomahawk, just change your shaker in your hands. Start this way, this way, finish this way. And do it behind your back second. Start this way. Catch this way. This move will be really easy for you. If you do tomahawk catch behind, really good and easy. If not, just come back to this move. So everything is pretty simple here. I believe you already understand how to do it. Just do pass from under the arm, catch behind, just change the shaker in your hands in front of you and then behind your back. So start this way. Don't forget to turn your body a little bit. Pass from under the arm with two flips. Change your shaker in front of you. Just pass hand to hand this way. And catch your bottle. So you will hold the bottle by your right hand, you will catch it by your left. And you will hold the bottle by your left, you will catch it by your right hand. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. And the same, but you will change your shaker behind your back. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. Throw, change, catch. And again, this move is supposed to be easy for you. We will do it in four ways. So first, throw, change in front of you, catch. Throw, change, catch. Second, throw, change behind your back, catch. Throw, change, catch. Third and fourth way, we will do the same, but we will move this way, to your right. Do a step by your left leg. So throw, change in front of you, catch. Throw, change, catch. And throw, change behind your back, catch. Throw, change, catch. All of these moves you can start with throw, clap, catch move. Throw, clap, catch. Throw, clap behind your back, catch. Throw, clap, catch. Throw, clap behind your back, catch. Throw, clap in front of you, catch. Throw, clap behind, catch. Throw, clap, catch. Move right. Throw, clap behind your back, catch. In this sequence, we will use wrist twist and we will use scroll. Scroll up, scroll down. These moves will make your sequence really beautiful, really professional, really interesting. If you're not good with this move, let's scroll up, scroll down. Just don't use it in sequence now, but practice it more and more, because it's really easy move, but it's really beautiful when you use it in sequence. So we will start this way. What is this? Actually, first move of our sequence is bow with two flips. It's this one. But we want to make our sequence really beautiful. That's why before bow, we do some beautiful moves. So we start this way, and after we do swing for the bow. Again, how we do it? We just do wrist twist this way, here, not this way. You will turn your body, this hand is here, and you will do wrist twist this way. And your shaker is in this position, and you will do scroll up this way. And you will move your bottle first, and your shaker second. It will look like this, pump, pump. So you start to move by your bottle, and when you almost finish this move, you start to move by your shaker. Pump, pump. Pam pam, pam pam, pam pam. Start, start, finish, finish. Start, start, finish, finish. Pam pam pam. Wrist twist, scroll up. Then bow with two flips. Then, don't forget to move your fingers here, close to this edge of your shaker, and release three of your fingers. And just do finger grip. Just catch your bottle this way. After you catch it, move your bottle here. How to do it? Just do swing this way. You start it here and do it here. And to make it more visible for people, just turn your bottle. And again, just up. 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 Then take your bottle by your left hand this way. Up. Then do bow with one flip and you will change your bottle in your hands. But you will do it beautiful. Just do bow with one flip by your shaker. Turn your hand this way and take this bottle. And move it around your head. You have to remember this move. If not, just stop on it and learn how to do it. So throw your shaker, take your bottle by this grip, by reverse grip, and move it around your head. You have to throw your shaker and turn your hand to take your bottle this way on reverse grip. Move your bottle around your head, then again do wrist twist and scroll up. And then do pass from under the arm, cage behind, with back change of your shaker. Then just do front pass with one flip by your shaker and change the bottle in your hands. And then turn your body and do bump, we repeat on last lesson. After this, just throw your shaker in your hand. Why do you need this move by your shaker? To reduce pause between this bump and this bump. If we don't do this move, it will look a little bit boring. It will look this way. But if you just do this move, it will look really professional. So again, wrist twist, scroll up. Bow with two flips, finger grip, move your bottle here, take it this way, do this move, then again wrist twist and scroll up, then pass from under the arm with two flips, cage behind this back change. Then just front pass with one flip to switch the objects in your hands. And then bump, throw your shaker, bump. Bump, throw your shaker, bump, and while you do this bump, just turn your hand this way to make a pull. So it will be bump, throw, bump to pull, bump, throw, bump to pull.